Peter and the Bee. One day, the puppy Peter saw a bee for the first time. In the play, he beat her lightly with his paw. "Don't do that," said the bee upset. "I'm too busy to play, and if I'll get angry, I'll sting you." That's what bees do when they get upset. "But I don't want to sting you, because I see you're just a little puppy." "What is a sting?" Peter asked. "It's something painful," the bee said. "But I'm busy, so don't hold me back." "Why are you busy?" "I gather pollen from flowers to make honey," said the bee, as it flew from one flower to another. "Would I like honey?" the dog continues to ask. "I would like to eat a little." "I didn't think so," said the bee. "Dogs prefer meat and slippers." Then Peter remembered that he was very hungry. So before he left home, he said goodbye to the bee. "Goodbye, honeybee," he said. "Next time we meet, I won't be upsetting you anymore. But I would like to taste one day a little bit of your honey. What is done with such diligence and care can only be delicious."